Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are going to do a full case break of 2016 Panini Donruss Elite Football. Full case, pick your team from jaspyshobbyland.com. Big thanks to everybody who picked their team. That would be, let me adjust the focus on my screen here. Where did that button go? I lose that button? Lost that button, folks. Did I close that out? Oh man. Hang on, so let me pause this video really quick. All right, well, welcome back. Here we go. For YouTube, that took a second, but it was like 12 hours for everybody else. Time flies by. On 7-7, there it is, the pick your team. Full case, number one. Thanks to everybody who picked their teams. Really appreciate that. Max and Brian with the five teams left mojo. It's not real. Could be though. Matthew with the last, that's real. Last spot mojo, Redskins. That definitely has some reality. Yeah. Full case. Good luck, everybody. Big cube of boxes right here. Excellent. Sup, Naper? What's going on? All right. Good luck. So here's what we're looking for. Pen pals, on-card autographs, one memorabilia card, all that stuff. I think there's one autograph on average in here too. Something like that. There you go. Good luck, everybody. Thank you for filling this up. Let's see what happens. No, it's actually the boxes are upside down, not the camera. All right, let's pop all these open and fly through these. And this will not be as long as the classics break. This will be pretty relatively quick though, comparatively. All 12 boxes. Thank you very much for picking your team. We've got more football on the website, folks. If you want to check it out, jaspyshobbyland.com. We have. I believe we have a museum collection football, Topps Museum Collection football that's pretty close to filling. So check that out, jaspyshobbyland.com. We got baseball, Bowman Inception baseball, brand new, jaspyshobbyland.com. And we also have Panini Black Gold basketball. Again, jaspyshobbyland.com. That's where all of our breaks are. Check it out. All right, now, holler at me, folks. Let me know what teams you have. We'll go from there. Oh, Naper, you're Brian G. Right, you have the Bears in this one and the New York Football Giants. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Start off with Ted Ginn Jr., Keenan Reynolds, on-card autograph for the Ravens. Nice. That'd be Joe H. with that one. They're pretty nice looking cards right here. Got a die cut, Christian Hackenberg. There's an insert right there, 137 out of 199. Philip Rivers for the Chargers. Max and Brian with that one. Austin Hooper. And there's my boy Ronnie Lott right there. 16 out of 25 on that. One of the cards I'm going to sleeve. I just want to make sure I'm not missing any numbered cards here. No, okay. I think they should be. I think the numbered one should be pretty. Should be pretty obvious when we see them. We got Jeremy Hill, nice relic, Back to the Future, 28 out of 49. Great, Scott. Get it? Huh? Cincinnati Bengals, Heggs with that one. Got these die cuts right here, Elitist. Andrew Luck. Do, 29 out of 99. Nice checkerboard look. Le'Veon Bell, Steelers. With that one, that'll go out to John Skiner. Scooby Wright, out of 199. Nice one for the Browns. Going out to the coach, Paul Nixon. We got Emmanuel Ogba, another one for the Browns. This one's out of 75. That's a cool look. We waited as long as possible, Heggs, and then everyone said, go. Forget about Heggs 91. That's what they said, man. Sorry. Heggs is like, you couldn't wait for me? That's what Jason, that's what they said. And I was like, oh, we got to wait for Jason. They're like, no, screw him, man. Just start the break. And I was like, okay. So... Not my fault. Out of 21 out of 199. There's Isaiah Crowell, Feed the Crow. So some inserts coming at the coach. Tyler Boyd, autograph, just in time, Heggs. Cincinnati Bengals, 49 out of 49, turn of the century autograph. Tyler Boyd goes along with that Jeremy Hill that's sitting right here. Nice. Taylor Decker. For the Lions. It's pretty cool. It kind of looks like a stadium, right? There you go. Is that right, Jason? Is that how it's going to be now? 36 out of 49 to Hay Sharp for the Titans. That'll go to Summer. And the last bit right here. Jonathan Bullard. Out of 199 for the Bears. That insert will go to Brian Gurley. And that's that. That was the first box. Ah, thanks, Todd. It is one of my favorites. I do have to, I'm gonna get a new one at some point. Alright, we'll slide these over here. I'll sleeve those at the end of the break. Our first autograph was Keenan Reynolds. On card auto for the Ravens. That's Joe H. Nice one, Joe. The other autograph, number to 49, was for Heggs, who wants me to sleeve all these with gloves and a humidifier, or else he's just not confident that this Jeremy Hill two color relic out of 49 will be safe. TJ, what's going on, man? Oh, even Becca the Ham is on the hat bandwagon. Becca the Ham wants to jump in on the action too, Todd. He got jealous. He's like, oh yeah, I mean, I thought it was cool too. I know it's cool, man. That's why I got it. All right, second box, everybody. Here we go. What's up, FIFA fan? What's going on? David216 asking if I golf. I do golf. I am a miniature golfer. I'm a very good miniature golfer. Watch out. I think Rob 2001 says, my grandfather wore a hat like that. Well, you know what? I think more people should wear hats like this. I think it's pretty cool. That's right. Todd, miniature golfer. Strong miniature golfer. Gotta watch out. You know, gonna go on a miniature golf tour. It's gonna be great. What's up, Fins Up? If I had Howard Hughes money, I would build a golf course with actual like putting greens out there, as instead of like the crappy rubber that they use in most places. No, actual putting greens is what I'd use. All right, Broadway Joe to lead us off, and Ricardo Lewis. I guess the auto is always in that pack. Ricardo Lewis, pen pal autograph for the coach with his Browns. Nice. We saw Ricardo Lewis at the NFLPA rookie premiere. Seemed like a nice suit, along with the other Browns guy, Corey Coleman. Connor Cook, Raiders backup. There's Peyton Manning out of 199, 87 out of 199. Not numbered for the Steelers. Those are just your base cards. Etched in time, Jerry Rice. 27 out of 49, etched in time, Jerry Rice for the Niners. Coop with that one. Rawr, that's his game face. Amari Cooper, nice silver relic for the silver and black. 20 out of 60. Amari Cooper going out to the Raiders. Jeff Dorlach with that one. The Raiders. Elitist die cut, Jimmy Graham. Got Adrian Peterson to 49, 45 out of 99. Going out to the Vikings, Conrad Boats. Out of 199 for the Vikings, Moritz Boringer, if you guys remember him from the draft. Huh? You guys remember him from the draft. Etched in time. We got Ezekiel Elliott, 158 to 199 for the Cowboys. Clyde the Glide with that one. Almost injured him at the NFLPA rookie premiere, but I didn't want Jerry Jones to sue me. That's what I told him. True story. JJ, I met him there. True story. JJ Watt? Die cut. Mike Ditka for the Bears out of 199. 149 out of 199. Got Amon Green. Amon Green autograph. Nice. 7 out of 15. Amon Green auto going out to the Green Bay Packers. Rory with that one. There you go, man. Big roar. There he is. Nice. See, we did it. And 1 out of 5. Look at that, coach. One out of five rookie base right here. Ricardo Lewis. 1 out of 5. You know what that means, Paul? That means the coach who is on the Big Hit Express is going to the front of the train to pull the whistle. All aboard! Whoop whoop! Nice. There it is. Good hit right there. Should I screenshot? Yeah, I'll take a screenshot of this. Nice. There it is. I'm excited. 1 out of 5. We're going to out of 49, Scooby Wright, the third. Another one for the coach and the Browns. Out of 199, Will Redmond for the 49ers. Going out to Coop. And that'll do it. So, coach, with a nice box there, with the Ricardo Lewis on card auto, pen pal auto, and got himself that 1 out of 5. Nice Amon Green out of 15, Big Roars. And the Amari Cooper for the Raiders going out to Dorlach. Oh, that red stadium was numbered? I blew right by it. No, it is not, I'm afraid. Or I don't see it anyway. Do I not see it? Nope, not numbered, I'm afraid. All right, next box. Yeah, Big Roar Cards, are you part of our new Facebook group? Because if you are, then you could maybe do some buying, selling, and trading because we got someone interested in the in that Amon Green right there. So check that out. And what's that, Jason? Joe, could you ship one of each veteran for the Bengals? Ship them where? You want me to ship the actual players themselves along with your hits? Is that what you're trying to say, Jason? Oh, it looks like it's for the PC. Oh, the veteran base. Oh, I'm sorry. I was not sure. I don't know. What did the page say? Are we shipping veteran base in this? No, it says no veteran base ships, but everything else does. So the inserts and rookie cards will ship. Sorry, it clearly states it there. Are you gonna give me two out of five stars? Unbelievable. I wish breakers can rate the people that break with us. About that, we do it. There, it's we do have a. This is what Hex is talking about, right? There it is. If you look in the chat right there, you can actually review your breaker. I could leave a review for Hex 91 too. I wish there was a website for that. Did not read the item description. All right. Yeah, Rory, we discovered a lot of Wisconsin people in this room yesterday. Drew Liss, also from Wisconsin. Adam's from out there too. Lion CEO, et cetera, et cetera. I drove through Wisconsin once. So I mean we're all pretty much the same there. All right, next one. Michael Thomas, 20 out of 49 for the Saints. Braxton Miller, those are not numbered. But inserts like that will ship. Veteran base, like this guy, not gonna ship, right? Veteran base, not gonna ship. Right, Marcus Allen, sorry, not gonna ship. This guy obviously is gonna ship. It's 96 out of 99. Titans, that'll go to Summer. This will ship. Eli Manning, 36 out of 99 for the New York Football Giants. Brian Gurley with that. 164 out of 199. That's Will Redmond for the 49ers. Nice Barry Sanders. Detroit Lions etched in time, 40 out of 49. Nice Larry Fitzgerald, Back to the Future. Do, 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 do. Great Scott. 001 out of 299, Larry Fitzgerald relic for the Cardinals. That's Craig Harris. Rookie Aspirations die cut, Will Fuller for the Texans. LeSean McCoy, Elitist die cut. Nice Andrew Luck, 63 out of 75. Going out to the Colts, that'll be Jeremy Merle. And Farrell Cooper, There's your pen pal autograph, Farrell Cooper for the Los Angeles Rams. It's LA Rams now. Eddie Martin with that one. There you go, Eddie. LeSean McCoy to $199 for the Bills. Out of $199, the German. For the Vikings, that'll go to Conrad. And a redemption coming up. What is that? Is that a good thing or a bad thing, these redemptions? Robert Quinn, and these are your last two right there. All right. The redemption. Is, wow, DeMarcus Robinson, Malcolm Mitchell, and Ricardo Lewis pen pal triples. There is your triple autograph, ladies and gentlemen. We'll have to randomize this at the end. Nice. We'll let our lucky dog keep an eye out on that. Nice box right there. All right, next one. Some pretty nice stuff here, folks. Thank you very much for filling this up on JaspysHobbyland.com. Looks like Todd is pushing the Marvel. It's down to three spots now? All right, we can do a random pack break of Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces, JaspysHobbyland.com. We got baseball, we can do baseball. We got Flawless Baseball back in the store as well. So if you want football, we got Museum Collection Football halfway there. Yes, the redemption is a randomizer. There are three players on it. There are three players on it. It'll be a randomizer between those three teams. What teams they play? I actually don't know off the top of my head, but I know that Ricardo Lewis is a Brown. DeMarcus Robinson, is he a Colt, I think? And Malcolm Mitchell, I forget who he plays for, but I know there are three different teams. That redemption. But we'll look them up before the redemption. Oh, Robinson's a Chief, so it'll be Chiefs. Well, we'll figure it out before we randomize it, obviously.
Turn on the fan.
We have studio lights in here, so it gets a little toasty sometimes. All right. Next box. Oh, and Mitch. Okay, so it's Chiefs, Patriots, and Browns, if you guys want to know right now for that randomizer way back here. So Browns, obviously, is Paul Nixon. Patriots would be Matthew D. And the Chiefs would be Ryan Lau. With that one. All right, next box, folks. Good luck. Start off with some Brandon Marshall and Tony Romo. 43 out of 99 for the Cowboys. These ones are not numbered, but there's Dak Prescott. Phillip Rivers. And Kenyon Drake, pen pal autograph for the Miami Dolphins. Nice one for the Dolphins going out to, is that Robbie Mack? Dolphins rookie auto. Nice. Elitist die cut, Adrian Peterson. Got Larry Fitzgerald for the Cardinals. 87 out of 199 for Craig Harris. Actually set that there. And Carlos Williams, Autograph. Back to the Future auto. Great Scott. 31 out of 49. Carlos Williams for the Bills. Chris Metry with that one. There you go, Chris. Nice Carlos Williams. Back to the Future autograph. Etched in Time Hall of Famer, Tim Brown. There's DeForest Buckner out of 199 for the Niners. That's Coop. Got Rookie Aspirations die cut, Carson Wentz. Nice. DeSean Jackson for the Redskins out of 199, going out to Matthew D. Leonte Carew. There's J.J. Watt. And there's Emmett Smith, Master Craftsman. 19 out of 25. Nice low number there for the Cowboys. Going out to Clyde the Glide. Your relic, DeMarcus Ware out of 299. And the last bit, Ronnie Lott, greatest hits. Definitely some great hits there from Ronnie Lott. No number on the back. That's a die cut. Out of 49, Joey Bosa. Nice one for the Chargers. Max and Brian with that Joey Bosa. Jordan Howard for the Bears out of 75. Going to BG, Brian Gurley. Master Craftsman, Emmett Smith. Again, that one's not numbered. These rookies are not numbered right here. And we've got the Daryl Green stadium looking thing. And the rest of those guys. Awesome. There you go. That was that box. Plugging away at that one. We got the Back to the Future relic for the Broncos. That would be Mike Kuntz with the relic. And then a nice pen pal autographs for the Dolphins. Kenyon Drake. And a nice Back to the Future autograph of Carlos Williams. Looks like he's going to be pretty good for the Bills. All right, next box. Good luck. That's pretty good, Jason. Jason's saying that Tyler Boyd that he pulled earlier has gone for $50. It's not bad. The Elite stuff, I feel, looks really nice. I was surprised it did take as long as it did to fill this one up. I know that the making it a full case break kind of made it a little bit on the pricey side, but I like the Elite stuff. You know, sometimes with stuff like this, you got to go big or go home, right? Just go full case at a time. Might as well. Yeah, and Hegs is also saying Hegs91 saying this stuff is selling high on eBay right now. So there you go, folks. Few packs left. We're almost halfway there. You can see from on your screen, we're about a box away from being halfway there. Getting there, folks. And then once this break is over, we can move on to some Upper Deck Marvel masterpieces, which I think is pretty close to filling. Some Inception baseball. Maybe even some, I don't know, we can throw some Supreme football back on the website. You can look forward to that. We'll see. All right, Larry Zonka leads us off. There's Doug Martin out of 99 for the Buccaneers, going out to Craig Harris. Taylor Decker out of 75 for the Lions. That'll go to RJ. And Will Fuller for the Texans. Nice green auto. Looks like you ran a hand across there, though, Will. Easy. I know it's your first. Will Fuller, Houston Texans, for Brian and Max Bunce. Nice Will Fuller. He'll learn. Will Fuller will learn. Tom Brady die cut. There's Carson Palmer for Craig Harris and the Cardinals at a $199. And Chris Connolly. Chris Connolly autograph. 37 out of 99 for the Kansas City Chiefs. One of the last teams picked up, I think, right? Ryan with that one? Maybe not one of the last teams picked up, but going to Ryan nonetheless. Etched in time, Jim Kelly. Nice. 29 out of 199, Malik Collins for Clyde and the Cowboys. Rookie aspirations die cut, Laquan Treadwell, who we met at the NFLPA rookie premiere. It's pretty funny. DeAndre Hopkins for the Texans, 82 out of 199. Texans going out to, what is the Texans? Brian. Carson Wentz. Game face Andrew Luck, 34 out of 49. That's you, Ryan. There you go, Pack Dog. Andrew Luck going out to Indianapolis Colts, Jeremy Merle, game face Jay Cutler. And we've got nice throwback threads. 251 out of 299, Ozzie Newsome for the coach and the Browns. Very nice. So Pack Dog did get the little new guy mojo. There's Cam Chancellor die cut. Jarrell Adams, 29 out of 49. Not sure if that's going to be a catch or not. There's no football in this in the picture. But that goes to the New York Football Giants. That'll be... Where is that on my list? Brian Gurley, BG with that. Nice Malcolm Mitchell. There he is. Patriots, 93 out of 99. That'll go to Matthew D. There's Jalen Smith for the Cowboys. Those inserts are not numbered. There's Dan the Man Marino. I'm going to close out with these guys right here. All right, nice. Another nice box. Yes, there will be, Cashy. I think as soon as I finish this break, I'll post the other half of Supreme Football. We just wanted this elite break to fill. So that's, we kind of held it hostage. But I will be posting the other half of Supreme Football once this break is over. So stay tuned. Clear these away. Give myself some room here. And Brandon Bush reporting on the 7th of July that Anderson Silva will be replacing John Jones after John Jones was banned from the fight after some sort of performing enhancing drug issue. When is that fight, Brendan? I have no idea when that fight is. UFC 200, I think. I mean, I guess meaning my follow-up question meaning being is that enough time for someone like Anderson Silva to get ready for that fight? I'm assuming it is. It's on Saturday? Oh. I thought it was like in 2 weeks. I'm assuming Anderson Silva's ready, otherwise he wouldn't have taken that fight, right? So what happens with Vegas? I'll bet Vegas is freaking out. What do you do with all that? All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Yeah, it's no bet, right? So Vegas is like, damn it. AJ Green, 97 out of 199 for the Bengals. It's Will Redmond. Etched in time for the Redskins. And DeMarcus Robinson for the Chiefs. Nice. Kansas City Chiefs. That's Ryan. Pen Pals auto. Michael looking for some Seahawks. We do. We have a long way to go. DeAndre Hopkins die cut. We got Jim Kelly out of 49 for the Bills. Nice one for Chris. Eric Ebron for the Lions. Detroit Lions. That's RJ with the Ebron out of 49. Game face, Brian Urlacher. Braverman out of 99 for the Bears. Rookie aspirations, Josh Doctson, die cut, not numbered. We got Darren McFadden, 18 out of 25 for the coach and the Cowboys. Cardale Jones, Aaron Rodgers game face, that's 69 out of 75. Got a relic, Jameis Winston, nice, epic relic, 16 out of 99. Buccaneers. Craig Harris with that. Nate Sudfeld, 4 out of 5 for the Redskins. Matthew D, who bought the Redskins last. I know it's just a base card, but you're still rewarded with a train whistle. Matthew, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! Justin Houston, greatest hits die cut. Out of 199 for the Browns, Gary Benridge. Austin Johnson for the Titans, out of 99, 45 out of 99. Ezekiel Elliott, those are not numbered. Nice. Love the pen pal autographs on card. Right, let me create some space for myself here. Right, six boxes to go. We're halfway there now. Six boxes to go. Plenty of time to get another break going, ladies and gentlemen. Go to jazbeeshobbyland.com. Browse around, see what's closest to filling. Start buying those teams, buying those spots, and then we can get the next break going almost right away. As soon as this break is over, as soon as I put this all away, we can jump right into the next break without having to wait. So go to jazbeeshobbyland.com right now and make it happen. Numbered base cards do ship, even if they're veterans, even if they're whatever. So, no more misinformation, Becca the Ham. Even if you're just teasing, we want to be reliable sources of information here. Do you want to be unreliable? No one wants to be unreliable. You want to be reliable. That doesn't help anybody, because then someone's going to be like, "Oh, I thought." You don't want to disappoint customers here. As they say on the high seas, loose lips sink ships. Don't want to sink ships. Three packs left in this one. We are halfway there, officially at the halfway mark. Some nice stuff being pulled out of here, folks. Some nice stuff. Let's keep that momentum going. That right there is a triple autograph. That is the one per case triple auto. That'll be randomized at the end. All right. Yeah, there is a checklist for this. This is on a card. Try check out cardboardconnection.com. 70 out of 75, Chris Ivory. All right, Jaguars, Chris Ivory. And Jameson Crowder for the Redskins, 36 out of 49. Back to the Future. Do, 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 do. It's the theme. Jameson Crowder for the Redskins, last team mojo for Matt D. Last team mojo strikes again. Jay Cutler, 59 out of 199 for the Bears. Nice 70 out of 99. Chris Moore for the Ravens. That'll go to Joe H. There's Shaq Lawson. There's a die cut for Tyler Boyd again. That'll ship. Game Face, AP. And Paul Perkins for the New York Football Giants. Nice on-card auto. Going to BG, Brian Gurley with that one. Nice Pen Pals autograph, guys. Elitist, JJ Watt. There's Blake Bortles to 199 for the Jaguars. That'll go to Ryan with the Jags. Or no, sorry, Robbie. Robbie Mack has the Jags. We've got, out of 199, sometimes it's hard to see these, Jerron Reed. Seahawks, there we go. A little start for Michael. Etched in time, Kurt Warner to 1975. Kurt Warner for Eddie and the Rams. Jerry Rice, 69 out of 99 for the 49ers. Coop with that one. And the relic is Andy Dalton. Nice. The Red Rifle, 56 out of 299. Back to the Future relic. Dante Whitner. Field Vision, Peyton Manning. Calvin Taylor to 199 for the Niners. Joe Namath. They're pretty cool die cuts. There's that. I just want to take a closer look at this. That's pretty cool, right? Field Vision. It's a nice picture right there. All right, so we got the Back to the Future jersey for Heggs and his Bengals. Got the nice out of 49, Jameson Crowder. That's pretty strong. Had a nice, started to have a nice season last year. I think he could emerge as a solid receiver for the Redskins. There's Paul Perkins there too. All right, next box. All right, Cowboy 62 off to work. You be safe as well, Arthur. Thanks for hopping in and hanging out. All right, get a little sip of water. All right, next one. Oh, it might be too late to tell you this, but if you're watching on YouTube, I hope you didn't forget to fast forward through the pack opening part. Otherwise, you could save yourself a lot of time. And I kind of do like little recaps at the end of each box. I'm sure you figured that out by now, though. Our YouTube viewers are pretty smart. You guys are pretty smart. Hoops getting to the play. Well, yeah, you got to play to the whistle, friends. Hoops getting a little nervous, but he's trying to stay calm. Well, there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 autographs left, at least. And what? There's a relic in each box too, I think. So could be some low-numbered cards in there hiding there. Plenty of hits left for everybody. Four more packs out of this one. No, three more, sorry. There's the second to last one and the last pack out of this box. All right, good luck, everybody. There's my Raiders, Tim Brown and Amari Cooper, 34 out of 49 for the Raiders. Dorlak with that one. And your autograph? Well, no, this is the relic is first. 3 out of 99 throwback threads. Dan the Man Marino for the Miami Dolphins. Robbie Mack, who has the Jaguars and the Dolphins. And there's the autograph. Farrell Cooper for Etienne and the Rams. Nice. Nice autograph there, Eddie. Got a Laquan Treadwell die cut. Oh, I thought that was going to be numbered for a second, but it's not. That'll still go, though. Matt Stafford out of 75 for RJ and the Lions. Kenyon Reynolds. There's Delanie Walker, 5 out of 5. Not too shabby there. For the Titans, for Summer. There you go, Summer, on board the Big Hit Express. To the front of the train, pulling the whistle, all aboard! Whoop whoop! Nice. Elitist die cut. Tom Brady. No, you can't have my phone. Because I'm too cool. I got cool stuff on there. Don't take my phone. That's what he said. I guess he is an elitist. Adrian Peterson, Craftsman, Von Bell. We got X-Fractor, Justin Houston. And another one, Tim Brown, Amari Cooper. This one's 5 out of 10. Nice one for Jeff Dorlak and my Raiders. Nice. Leonta Carew, 99 out of 99 for Robbie Mack and the Dolphins. I think that might be the second Farrell Cooper. Yeah, I think there's one at the very beginning, right, Rory? There's Jamal Charles. There's Jarvis Landry for Robbie Mack and his Dolphins, 92 out of 99. Got Jamal Charles, 23 out of 199. Nice one for the Chiefs. Right? Yeah, Chiefs. Ryan with that one, of course. And passing the torch. Look at that. 3 out of 25, Steve Barkowski on one side for the Falcons, even with the old school Falcons logo, and flip it on the other side, there's Matt Ryan with a new school Falcons logo. That's pretty awesome. Craig Harris with the Passing the Torch dual autograph, 3 out of 25. That's pretty cool. I like that. Nice. Looks good. Good job. Congrats, Craig Harris. There's Kendall Fuller out of 199 for the Redskins. And there you go. Yeah, that was a nice box. A couple of those nice lower numbered parallels were in there. Train whistle was in there. Dan Marino relic in there. It's game worn material, by the way. There it is. Game worn material in there. And always the pen pal autographs are always cool to see. That was nice. This dual auto as well. That's very cool too. make myself some room here. All right. Four boxes to go, ladies and gents. Good luck, everyone. We're almost there. We're almost there. We've seen some solid boxes here, and it's always cool to see. It's always cool to see the new rookies in their pro uniforms. I think that's always cool to see. I think this is one of the first times, right, that we've seen them in their pro uniforms in this product. Or in a football product, I guess. This is nice stuff. This is nice stuff for, like, this is a good off-season break, isn't it? It's a good summertime break, summertime football break. You know, it's a way to people get for people to get an early start on the new rookies before, you know, while hope is still springing eternal about these rookies. And let's start thinking about what we want to work on after this, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. I know Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces is close. I know that Bowman Inception Baseball is close. We have Flawless Baseball in the store, too. JaspysHobbyland.com. We got, I think, a half case of Museum Collection Football. If you want to keep running that football back, we have a half case of Museum Collection Football almost done. And I'll be posting more Top Supreme Football as soon as this break is over. All right, here we go. Russell Wilson leads us off. There's Jordy Nelson. Nice. 23 out of 25 for the Packers and for Rory. Wendell Smallwood out of 199 for the Eagles. Etched in time insert. And there it is. There's the Seahawks, Michael. Michael looking for the Seahawks, and there's CJ Procis. Nice. On the Twitch.tv side, there some people are looking for black gold basketball. We can do that too, second half of the case. DeSean Jackson, elite die cut. You're welcome, Michael. There's Matthew Stafford again for RJ. 48 out of 99 on that one. Marquise Lee is your other autograph. 2 out of 25, Marquise Lee. Now, Jacksonville could be really dangerous this season if you think about it. Robbie Mack with that autograph. Sheldon Rankings, we'll save those inserts. There's Joey Bosa, die cut. Eric Decker, 1 out of 10. Tyler Irvin. J.J. Watt, that's 27 out of 75. Nice. Nice one for the Texans. Todd Gurley, jersey, 408 out of 800. Nice one for the Rams and for Eddie. Vaughn Miller, greatest hits die cut. Franco Harris hit the ground. 126 out of 199 for the Pittsburgh Steelers, going out to John Skyner with that. There's Cody Kessler for the Browns out of 199 for the coach. Etched in time, DeAndre Washington. We got a Jerome Bettis. And that's the end of the box. So nice relic there. Nice out of 25 Marquise Lee autograph. And now the Seahawks scoring an autograph. Nice on-card Pen Pals auto for Michael. And three boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. Yeah, well, you're right, David 216. Jacksonville also has a strong defense as well. I mean, listen, the offense, you know, the offense really looked good last season, and everyone knew, hey, if they put a defense together, you never know what the Jacksonville Jaguars could do, and they definitely made that a priority in the offseason and in the draft, so we'll see how that all comes together. Looks like Brandon's telling me that the Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces is one away. Nice. So that could be the next break. Someone pays $20 for a random pack. We open the box, we number the packs, and you get a random one. That's basically how it works. You're guaranteed something. Guaranteed something. And Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces has been really catching a lot of steam here. And even some of the base cards can still sell for like $10-$15, you know? And so autos are selling for hundreds of dollars. Sketch cards are selling for hundreds of dollars. One sketch card per box. Only three cards per pack, so you know that it's some really good high-end stuff. There you go. Coop said that his Scarlet Witch holofoil from his Lucky Dog Marvel box sold for $50 in minutes. Nice. So he won a promo from JaspysHobbyland.com, got the box, popped it open, saw a Scarlet Witch holofoil, sold it for $50 in no time. There you go, folks. So a lot of sneaky value in that Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces. It's a fun break, too. What? JJ Watt right there at 75. They'll go to Brian Bunce and the Tejans. Kenny Clark, 45 out of 99. That will be for the Packers. That's for Rory. Game face Des Bryant. And your autograph is a Saint Michael Thomas. On card pen pals auto. New Orleans Saints going out to Nicholas. Nicholas Udi with that one. One of one Barry Sanders. Wow. Home field advantage. Barry Sanders, one of one. Detroit Lions, RJ. RJ taking a ride on the Big Hit Express. RJ coming to up to the front of the train and pulling the whistle. All aboard. Woo woo! Nice. Look at that. That is cool. That is definitely a cool one. Etched in Time. Elitist die cut. Des Bryant. Kevin Dodd. Oh, forgot about all these right here too. Andrew Luck out of 199 for the Colts. Got really excited there. Jeremy with that one. And your other autograph is Doriel Green Beckham. Back to the Future. 30 out of 49 for the Titans. And Summer. It's our second auto out of that box. Let's look for some other low-numbered hits right there. Die cut. DeForest Buckner for the Niners. We've got Michael Strahan for BG. 4 out of 49. Brian Gurley with the Michael Strahan. There's a Jonathan Williams, 13 out of 25 for the Bills. Going out to Chris M. Daron Lee out of 199. You may notice that there are dents on the bottom of these on some of the inserts. It's probably from the machine that pushed the cards into the packs, but just keep that in mind. Some of them have those, some of them don't. Jets, Joe Namath etched in time. That's 43 out of 49 for the New York Jets. And for Coop. Got a Marcus Mariota epic jersey, 56 out of 99. And the last bit here, Luke Kuechly, greatest hits, die cut. Andrew Luck, craftsman. Austin Hooper for the Falcons, 43 out of 75. Nice one for Craig Harris. Tony Romo, home field advantage. And that's the third to the last box. Nice Michael Thomas pen pals auto for the Saints. And nice one with the Titans too. 30 out of 49, Doriel Green Beckham. It'll be really interesting to see how he develops in his second year, right? And of course, this is pretty cool. One of one die cut, home field advantage, Barry Sanders. That popped right out into my eye. All right, second to last box, then the last box, then a randomizer, and then the next break. Good luck, everyone. Cross those fingers down to our last four autographs. C-Dub, 216, what's going on? New here, just observing. Yeah, it is pretty cool. Three packs out of the second to last box, and then whatever the next break is going to be, which might be the Marvel Masterpieces. All right, here we go. Got Aaron Rodgers leading us off, and there's Emmanuel Ogba out of 49 for the coach. Kenneth Dixon for the Steelers. Got an insert there. Julio Jones for Craig Harris out of 199. And our autograph is Nelson Agholor for the Eagles. 14 out of 49, Nelson Agholor. Philadelphia Eagles, Clyde the Glide with that one. Nice auto, Clyde. And the other one right here already. Jacoby Brissett on card autograph, New England Patriots. Second to last spot mojo for Matthew D. Will he replace Jimmy Garoppolo and Tom Brady? Probably not, but hey. People didn't think that Tom Brady was going to take over that job back in the day. Out of 75, Thomas Duarte for the Dolphins. And we've got Miles Jack. Part of that new revamped defense right there. It's looking really good. Mike Evans, 78 out of 99. Eggs asking if the boss man gives us money for manicures. I wish. No, dude. I got to do myself. 12 out of 25, Richard Sherman. Who was talking about you? That's his game face. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. Right? And Aaron Andrews is like, who was talking about you? And Richard Sherman's like, Crabtree! Crabtree! Right there, from Michael Yin. Game face, 12 out of 25. Richard Sherman. Rodgers, out of 75. Nice one for Rory. There's Brissett again for the Patriots, 148 out of 199. Another one there for Matthew. And then Amari Cooper, piece of a jersey 490 out of 600 prime numbers. Amari Cooper. That'll go to Jeffrey Dorlach, who has my Raiders. Paul Poliznyi, greatest hits die cut. I actually do stretch my hands. Got to. I don't want to be on the DL. Marvel sold out? Nice. There's Eli Manning and Brady and DeSean Jackson. Last box coming up, folks. Good timing on that Marvel. Yeah, I do stretch out my hands a little bit, you know. Like any of the arm exercises that you guys remember doing all those arm exercises for like baseball and stuff? I seriously do all that. There's the Amari Cooper. There's Clyde's Nelson Aguilar. And there's Matty D with his Jacoby Brissett. Nice. Last box coming up. As most of you guys know, I also am a guitar player. I've played guitar for a long time. So I'm a musician as well. So that's why I have to keep my hands loose and stretched out as well. So can't hurt my hands. Like any professional athlete, you know, can't hurt my hands. Football wide receivers can't hurt their hands. Quarterbacks, nope. Basketball players, hands are your life. So I'm pretty much, if you're sitting there laughing at me thinking, are you trying to compare yourself to a professional athlete? Yes, I am. I am trying to compare myself to a professional athlete. I just don't get paid millions of dollars. Yet. I mean, if you think about it, technically everyone has to use their hands, right? I don't know who can do a job without, you know, without their hands. Pretty tough. All right, we're almost there, folks. Thank you for hanging in there with me. Thank you for chatting. Thank you for keeping me entertained. This is what's great about this Jaspy's Hobbyland community, is that even in these long breaks, people don't check out. People still hang out and chat and get conversations going, either with me or between themselves, and I love that. All right, last one, folks. Good luck, everybody. Almost there. Stay on target. Oh, this last pack doesn't want to... Okay, there we go. Okay. LeSean McCoy leads us off. Tyler Irvin. We got Farrell Cooper, rookie die cut. We got Jim Kelly to 49 for the Bills. That'll go to Chris Metry. We've got Andrew Billings, Bengals autograph. Look at that. 16 out of 99, Andrew Billings. Auto, four Hegs. Nice one, Jason. Look at that. Yeah, and his college uniform, too. That's pretty cool. Kevin Dodd to 199. We got elitist die cut, Peyton Manning for the Broncos. We got Dez Bryant for the Cowboys to 199. We got Tyler Irvin for the Texans out of 199. There's J.J. Watt to 75 for the Texans. Game face, Mike Singletary. And Back to the Future, 156 out of 299, Lamar Miller. Nice one for the Texans. Nice piece of the jersey for the Texans. And Max and Brian. Matthew Stafford, home field advantage die cut for RJ. Delanie Walker out of 199 for Summer and the Titans. Rashad Higgins out of 199 for the Browns. It's for the coach. Etched in time. And Ezekiel Elliott at the end. Wow. Pen Pals, on-card auto Ezekiel Elliott for the Cowboys for Clyde the Glide. That's what he was looking for when he got the Cowboys, I'm sure. We met him at the NFLPA rookie premiere earlier this summer. Really nice dude. Almost tackled him and tore his ACL, but I pulled up. I didn't want to hit him. I said, Zeke, I don't want Jerry Jones coming after me and suing me for hurting you. He said, fair enough, man. Demaryius Thomas out of 75 for the Denver Broncos, going out to Mike Kuntz. Shaq Lawson to 199. And Drew Brees, Carlos Hyde. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was your break. We got one randomizer to do. There we go. Got a Bengals auto at the end for Heggs. Nice. He's a big dude. And Ezekiel Elliott. That was your break, folks. One randomizer to do. Should be this one right here. Let me set up the randomizer really quick. So that'd be DeMarcus Robinson is Chiefs. Patriots is Malcolm Mitchell. And the third one was Ricardo Lewis, that's Browns. All right, this is for the triple auto. And there it is right there. See ya, Jason. Have a good night, man. Thanks for getting to this break. It was a nice one for you and the Bengals. Okay, so Chiefs, DeMarcus Robinson, Patriots, Malcolm Mitchell, and Browns, Ricardo Lewis. Let's roll the dice. Six the hard way. Three and a three. One, two, three, four, five, and sixth and final time. There we go. The coach wins it. Browns, Ricardo Lewis. So the coach, after six times with the triple autograph. There you go. Triple autograph. Very nice one. And a nice full case break of 2016 Panini Donruss Elite Football number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. Busted open here on the 7th. Thank you very much for joining us. We'll see you guys next time.